Okay. Hopefully everything's fixed. Yay! Yeah, I listened to it. I was like, what are they talking about? Yeah, it was weird. Very manly. Manly voice. All right, so we. No, she's dead and gone. I buried her. Gone forever. What are we doing? Doesn't matter. So to end the night. I did murder her. On dead. Won't keep out. E. We're gonna close the night. Oh. This. All right, I'm gonna play some archive garbage. Because it's been a minute. Collection. Care about. All right. So, we're gonna play this. Alright. Tech is very happy. Give me a letter. Go. SAB for butts. Alright. 525 results. Alright. Oh, because there's a lot of bro. Alrighty. Barbarian, please. Better catch. Blinky. Boy. All right, that's the end of it. Okay, so if you see something while I scroll up, let me know and we will pick it up. I mean, top. See something. Oh. I mean, there's a lot to choose from in here. I don't know if we ever hit custom. Oh, okay, so Elfish, is that a good game or a bad game? We're only here for the bad game. Bad games only. Kaito. Okay, yeah, we're not here for good games. Bust Move is probably a great game. I've probably played it by looking at it. We're here for the garbage. Bump and bomb. Bug adventure. Fun. Hi. Okay, Bumping Warrior. I mean, I looked at it and I was like, ah. There's two. Wait, was that? That wasn't actual. It was. I'm a. Nope. I mean, that's as close as I think you're gonna get, but. That's what we used to call it in high school. Yeah. Hockey 95. Well, we're definitely playing the brainy. How much to wear? Wow, British Square. We'll check it out. It's just we're gonna have to come back and hit B again. Die. What? Where did you? Bouncy babies. Bouncy bee learns letters. Yes. Good catch. I mean, how can you not, right? That art is something. I don't know what it's about, but it looks like he's having a terrible time. True. Very true. It'd be silly not to, right? I mean, cyberpunk gothic? All right, we're done. We found it. We found what we need. All right. Did y'all see any more? Because if not, I'm gonna cut this out. Exactly, Elthesh. All right, we're gonna play. We're gonna start with this one. All right, we're gonna get through these, and then that'll be it for tonight. I think this will put us right at being ready for bed. Oh, Bebot's on here. Bebot's like, hey everybody, we're live. Going so slow. We'll get this one going too. Ages 3 to 8. We fit that range, right? Tech. Are you at least 8 years old? Elfish, are you at least 4 years old? We gotta cover our bases. If anyone is under three, we can't. Lackey, don't. Okay, we got a maybe. I'm too young, but we're not going to talk about that. And Elvish is at least four, so I think we have our bases covered. There's nothing about it. Cool. Hi. Oh, this one. Maybe this one will take like. Yeah, we'll start with this one then. Use the cursor keys to move. F10. Oh. Okay. Centipede. Get out of here. I missed. Oh, exploded me. Okay. Okay. They're happy about it at least. Me! So a little happy face. Oops. Yeah. It's not the worst thing I've ever seen, but out. Okay. We've definitely seen worse. Oh boy. Right at me. Okay. Well, I mean, 1982 or 1983, I mean, what do you expect? Yes. Yes. So excited. Wait, Pam Spurtis. You were too young in 1982. So was I. I was not even considered. Look at that bee shaking his booty. Tech, wake up. We're having fun. Little bee, run! Or fly, little bee, fly! Maybe. Ah. There we go. This is a long chase. I don't know. I think it's a bee and a wasp. Yes, they are. Fuck those guys. Can't really tell what's going on. Okay, now at this point, I'm rooting for the wasp. Just catch the stupid bee and be done with it. Are they fighting? Yep. I can't tell what's going on anymore. Oh, they're about to hit the spider web. Spider's gonna eat them both and everybody's dead. Ew. No thanks. Eh. I guess the wasp got caught. Oh my god, that took forever. I'm less excited now. Honeycomb Theater? Who am I? The game? Oh my.
Let's play Who Am I?
Oh my god.
You're right. I'm a locust. Who am I? You're right. I'm a potato beetle.
I want to hear all of them talk now.
Who am I? You're right. I'm a ladybug.
Heck, you better get your ass back in here. You better resurrect yourself.
Who am I? You're right. I'm an ant. Wow, you're pretty good at this.
I am pretty good at this.
Who am I?
I want to get one wrong now.
No, I'm a beetle. Guess again. You're right. I'm a scorpion. Who am I?
Oh.
No, I'm a scorpion. Take another guess.
I want him to say it just like that again. I want that. I want that as a sound alert. I'm a scorpion.
Who am I? You're right. I'm a beetle. You're right. I'm a polyhemous moth. You're doing great.
There's more?
Who am I?
Oh, great. This thing.
You're right. I'm a spider. Who am I? You're right, I'm a cocoon.
Yeah.
Who am I? You're right, I'm a gray bug.
a gray bug?
Who am I?
Is that what he said? A gray bug? No, they're called pill bugs or roly pullies.
You're right. I'm a tarantula. You're doing great.
Shut up. Don't tell me how I'm doing.
You're right. I'm a cockroach.
I like little pill bugs. You're so cute.
Who am I?
You're doing terrible.
You're right.
Yeah.
I'm a stink bug.
I want to see how many of these there are.
Am I? You're right. We're pink aphids. You're right. I'm a tree hopper. Congratulations. You should think about becoming an entomologist.
Yeah, I'm good.
Congratulations.
I really want to just hear all the voice acting now. That's my new thing in here. Okay. Bug adventure.
Ooh. Here we go to the bug reference.
Terrible. Oh, that one got me. Hi, energy bees.
How do honeybees make honey? The nectar in the bee's honey stomach undergoes chemical changes.
Oh, I don't care. I don't care anymore. I don't care anymore. Anymore. I saw that. Three D bug basement. Yes. I'm having way more fun with this than I should.
Would you like to see a 3D bug basement?
Is that the butterfly talking? Oh,
welcome
no.
To my bug basement.
What?
Put on your 3D glasses and click on a bug.
Everybody get on their 3D glasses. We're gonna look at some ants.
You can click on the bug to learn more about it.
Ready, guys? Look at that ant. We're gonna see it in 3D. Wow.
You can click on the bug to learn more about it.
That's pretty great. Damn it. Lucky. You gotta come prepared.
Welcome back to the...
I don't care. They come theater.
Welcome to the Honeycomb Theater.
This one? Nope. Not doing that one. Seen that one. Well. Maybe if we do it again, it'll show it. Oh, okay, maybe this one? Peg's having fun. I don't care anymore. I don't want to see a beetle eating a flower. They're dancing! Look at that tongue. You forgot to have fun.
Boom.
want to see them dance. Are they dancing? Blech. Yeah. Look at them dance, I'm shaking their booty. That was fun. Halloween Horror Nights. That, oh, I knew it was by the 3D Dinosaur Adventure people. I knew it. And 3D Body Adventure. I used to really enjoy both of them. What, eyeballs? Okay, Ted. If you say so. All right, we're gonna play. Unmute. Fun. It's gonna be shitty. Kissing me. I'm just gonna go in the water here. Oh, can't go in the water. Where am I standing on? Oh, he exploded. Cool. Yeah, this is pretty terrible. Alrighty. Your sanity is fine. Alright. That was god awful. Do this one. Bumping Warrior. Given the year 2021, right? I'll use Sound Blaster, thank you. Welcome in, Red Ace. Yes. Good pick this one, by the way, I forget. Right, Elvis. bad guy. Did something. That is true. Yeah, that rabbit is about to fuck somebody up. So they hopped in their jets. They've been working out. He's an inspiration. One player, please. Be blue guy because I didn't realize I could choose other. Oh, they're jumping through the portal. I'm gonna go wash my hair. Oh, where did that one come from? This sucks. Oh, I exploded that one. He's gone to heaven. That's terrible. Oops. Can I just roll over these eggs? Oh, they just explode. True. It is more playable than that. So I've kind of screwed myself. What happens when you break all the boulders? You die. Alrighty! So that was... Oh wait, 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 we're not dead yet. So that was Bumping Warrior. That was something. Alright, now on for to the brainies. Heck, that doesn't count. Actually. Yeah. I've never played the original GTA. Oh boy. Oh boy. This looks fantastic. That music. Yes. What is wrong with them? Oh, I have to actually push a button. Beep. Oh, okay. Yeah? Yep. Beep. This. All right, the next level, I'm gonna die. I just wanna watch him. Alright, we have two more tries for this. Oh, I know what I'm supposed to do. I just don't want to do it. I wanna see what the death screen is. I mean, why did you barely touch something and they crash into it? Oh, no, you're not, Ted. You're fine. I really want to see the death screen. What was with 90s games being so loud and obnoxious with all their noise and this is obnoxious. Why was this needed? Okay. Was great. That one hurt my head. Ugh. All right, so pretty square. Do I want to use sound? I regret my choice. Game for two players, you and the computer. The rules are simple. Each player takes turns placing a piece on the board, a 5x5 grid. The first. I wanna go, here. Never. No, it's not. It's perfectly fine. I have no more legal moves. I won this battle. That she did. All right, now for 1985. We've got, what is that? Six more games. Probably gonna be very unplayable. Bouncy Bee learns letters. It's me. Yes. He's so cute. Let's learn our letters. Okay. Here. Select a name. My name is not here. Oh god, my damn hip. Sorry, my old got to me. Metal hip, yeah. Do I not get to choose? It's just I'm just here for the ride. I don't get to play. I just get to watch. And nope. Something more. Run through these. I got five more, and they're not gonna be quick. Oh, this one might. That means play. La clave para esta paya es. Okay. No.
Ah.
Okay. Click. No. Hey. Okay. That's what this is. Okay. That's not. No. Stop it. Yes, that's great. I don't want to play this anymore. Yeah, I have to say so. I did it. Whee! Look at all those points. Look at all those points. Alrighty. Well, we have the gist of that. I don't want to play that one anymore. Blue Angel 69. That's a naked lady. Okay. Blue Angel 69 combines the idea of Maxit with pictures of sexy female androids. The player takes the role of certain person. The player takes the role of certain person who is supposed to play this board game with an android. If the player wins, more of the exposed picture of the opponent is displayed. Oh my goodness. This is a bad game. Look at that side boob. Or under boob? Side boob? Under boob? Guys don't even have to wear clothes. Magic bites. Job. Okay. Sure. Needs a port. Getting there, working on it. Oh wait, can I choose? Oh, I can choose these too. Damn. Give me. Yeah, she looks like she might have back problems. Have I been getting the negative numbers this whole time? No, okay. I think purple is negative for me. Gotcha. Beat me. Dig it. Okay. I understand this game now. Oh, I hit the wrong stupid ass button. Okay, so what it is, I'm the red number, she's the purple number. So I go side to side, she goes up and down. So I have to make her choose either low numbers or my numbers. If she chooses my numbers, is deducted from her score. So like, the only move I can really do is 7 here. I do that, she's gonna hit 11. See? Okay, so the only move I can make now is 4, and that's going to deduct 4 points from me. Again, 4 is the only one I can do. Nine, I'm gonna do 6, hit 10, and she screws me. Yep, I lost. Okay, yeah, I'm good. All right, next one. Blood. 1993. An adventure game with RPG elements. You play as Ransom Stark, a computer hacker, scrounger, or mercenary, depending on how the player answers the opening questions when they begin. I start a new game, who finds himself caught up in a sinister affair involving an evil global megacorporation, Trans Technicals Manhattan. A fight for cyberspace and vampire. But I'm also curious about Blockman. For the creative user, oh boy.